And new tonight, two people are recovering after a double shooting in downtown Baltimore. Chopper 13 over the scene in the 1000 block of Pennsylvania Avenue. Shots were fired just after 5 this evening. Police say two men suffered gunshot wounds, one in the leg, the other in the stomach. Both are expected to survive. Anyone with information is asked to call police.